I can't believe I just realized Luca is connected to a famous Disney classic. Do you remember the tower where Alberto lives? It looks familiar. Wait for it. This is crazy.